My name's Riza Mitrovic and I'm an actress. I just really enjoyed it at school and I think my mum noticed and she started taking me to the local amateur dramatics group. We did the pantos together. I applied for National Youth Theatre when I was 15 and got in and had about 6 years being at National Youth Theatre and just loved it. I loved being around the people. Saw some of my best friends from there and that's how I got into it. I did a project called Three Girls, playing a girl who had been groomed, a real life person actually, that the writer met and listened to, and that's where the story came from. And then I've just played on Channel 4 a girl who's in and out of prison, and it's a story about her and her probation worker. Again, the writer did a lot of research into real to girls that are at risk of the criminal justice system. I really enjoyed working with Wumi Misaku on Through the Gates, the Channel 4 project I did. She's so truthful and yeah, it was just like a masterclass in watching her act basically. So I really enjoyed filming that. You don't get much choice as an actor. You know, you're always auditioning, but I do get inspired when I get a script that is truthful and real, and often like if there's humour in it, and if it's well written, I think a well written script in any genre that you're attracted to as an actor, if the writing's good. Oh, it's really encouraging to be picked as a BAFTA Breakthrough Brit. I'm really excited to meet the other people and to. It can be quite lonely being an actor, sat at home self taping. So it's quite nice to meet other people who are also in the industry and, you know, share stories and feel supported. And I don't know anything about the games world, so. Yeah, that's totally new to me, so that'll be really interesting to meet those people. And I'm really excited for the mentoring scheme as well. Sometimes you just got questions that you don't know who to go to and ask for advice from, so it will be really, yeah, I'm really looking forward to having someone to be able to ask questions to.